I presume you are. Oh, pardon me. I am E.G., an old codger. So here, perhaps you'd like a... Oh, watch out when I'm absorbed in my smithing. If you come too close, I am, after all, terribly large compared to... You don't know how hard it is, no? Brave Tarnished. A word of warning, if this territory once belonged to the Carian royal family, then the Rhea Lucaria Academy turned on the Carians, the Knights of After leveling it. The Carians were taken out conjuring an enchanted, that is why I say Tarnished, unless you wish to lie with a cop. I've explained the peril of the enchanted snare. Whatever you do, brave Tarnished.
Thou must have some business in my... Though I have no memory of inking... No reason in particular intriguing. Then may... Wilt thou enter into my service? I am the witch Rani. I stole death long that I might one day upend the whole of it. And rid the world of all that came. Well, hast that? I see, thou art a rare sort. Not many would have accepted thee, but I require as much of those I anticipate. Good. Then I ask, art thou aware of the star that struck Limgrave? It left a vast crater. And go there to find the cities hidden. Ah, yes. E.g., my war counselor, and Salavis, like thee. They are in heed not their peculiarities. I'm sure the others will be doing ju- Ah, yes. Like thee, heed not their peculiar. I'm sure.
So you were the one. You've defeated General Radahn, unlocking a grand reward. Again, I, the Carian royal family's dedicated blacksmith, I welcome one of your... Let us give all that we can of... Together. Let us give... Together.
I see. Yes, yes, I am. I don't know what it, but since we, I asked, I reside in,
come and pay me a,
should you,
if it were up,
but who, I reside.
Come and pay me.
Should you wish.
If it were up to.
But who.
I shall soon enter my slumber, and it will be some time before this doll's body is not without its hindrances. Still, I have high hopes for thee. I look forward to the good news. I shall soon, and it will be some, I have high, I look forward.
Thank you.
Not blithe, it seems. Even in my slumber, it is in thy possession, is it not? My thanks. Soon must I begin my journey. Ah, but before I... My thanks. A strange gift, perhaps. I am certain now. I must thank Torrent, too, for his part. You may leave now. It was but brief. What is it? I too am to depart on a journey. What is it? I too...
sweetings. Come out from whence ye hide. There are knights aplenty. Where did he flee, my sweetings? Come out from whence ye hide. There are books and light aplenty. Why is it thy wish to become a sweeting? Be not alarmed. I would birth thee as a sweeting. Art thou? Be not alarmed. I would birth.
Thank you.
foe? A dogged fellow? Or is it merely thy habit to talk to Doc? Fine. I hadn't expected any soul to recognize me in this guise. But now the cat is out the bag. Perform for me a service as recompense. Eliminate the baleful shadows which prowl these lands. The name of Rani the Witch. I will not brook disobedience in this matter. Perform for me. Eliminate the bale. The name of Rani. I will not. Let us speak of the past a while. I was once an imperial of the demigods. Only I, Nicola, and Melina. Each of us was chosen by our own, which is when I received. But I would not acquiesce. I stole the rune of death. Slew mine. I would not be controlled by the two fingers, and I have been cursing each and the baleful shadows. Even when I turned my Blythe remained my loyal ally. Though he was a colossal failure, Blythe and EG both. Yet, they both that I must betray. Ah, another one. I've let slip to forget what thou's heard. Oh, Shadow, thou art the last. Tell the two fingers that Rani the Witch cometh to rend thy flesh with a fateful wound ne'er to heal. Beautifully fought, my thanks. 'Twas more of a challenge than I envisioned. Now I can finally stand before them. This is farewell.
Oh, my dear, tell Blythe. I'm EG. I love her.
Thank you.
So it was thee who would become my lord. Perhaps I needn't have warned thee. I am pleased, however. Thou art a fitting choice. I go now to the night sky. I bid thee, try, and once all is done, the battle is over, I see. I do solemnly swear to every living being and every living soul. Now cometh the age of the stars, a 1,000-year voyage under the wisdom of the moon. Here beginneth the chill night that encompasses all, reaching the great beyond. Into fear, doubt, and loneliness, as the path stretcheth into darkness. Well then, shall we? My My fae consort eternal.
Thank you.